breaking, the Senate passed the debt agreement bill, which now goes to Joe Biden's desk. America is $34 trillion in debt. We would have defaulted on June 5th, but the Senate passed a debt agreement bill, saves America from going bankrupt. It's not bad. It was a bipartisan between Republicans and Democrats in both House and Senate. But again, breaking, the Senate passed a debt agreement bill and it heads to Joe Biden's desk.